All right, guys, so the bird and I are here. We got ourselves a winch out here. Got pulled off a little bit too far, got on some ice, and unfortunately he did break it. And so he's leaning a little bit, he's not leaning too bad. Everything's still going up on the center, so we're just gonna pull up here, anchor him down, pull him on out of there. He said he weighed about 76,000 pounds. Luckily for us. Actually, I think I'm gonna pull up a little bit too. Oh, I don't really need to. I just grabbed the loop. Hey, you can't use a loop, like a D-ring or something. I'm trying to keep as long of the cable as we can keep. Bigger one. Yeah. Yeah, so once I get a bite on you, I'll let you release the brakes and then we'll put it in neutral. And then because of the angle I'm at, it's gonna yank your front end over quite a bit right away. So in the process of doing that, it's gonna make that ass end kind of come up that lump a little bit. Then we should just be able to pull you forward. Yeah. Yep. Good. Got it. I hate these little hooks. I've had a few of them snap on me. I'm gonna just grab the remote. Yep. Both in.
Oh, hold on.
No, 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 don't go. Put it in neutral. I'm saying, are your brakes released? Okay. How's that ass end of the trailer looking? It had to come out of a little deep hole there. Try to trip, no. Yeah. Your brakes! Pull your brakes! Pull them! Set it! Okay.
Get up out of there.
Yeah, but you're gonna wanna keep your wheel hard to the right, and I want you to pull. I want you to pull forward. I want you to pull forward a little bit, so then you can kind of, you'll be kind of straight even with the line to where you can back up enough to where you're going to be out of that hole. You see what I'm saying? Because if you continue to pull forward, you're only going to put the trailer tires in that same hole. Okay?
Pull that ahead.
What's that? Well, I think if you keep going the way that you're going, your tandems are eventually only going to follow your tractor, right? In the back. So I think that if you do it the way that you're wanting to, pull forward and pull out, your trailer tires are going to go right into that big-ass hole. Because you got your outside trailer tires now on the outside of that concrete. You see what I'm saying? So like I said, if I was you, I would hook it hard to the right, pull up about a couple, 4 or 5 feet, and then you'll be able to be in a line with your trailer and you can back straight up. You see what I'm saying?
Right, straight up, straighten myself up.
Yeah, so turn to the right here. Hard right, all the way right. Turn this way, no, this way, yep. Now pull forward. Watch out, bird. You're good. Come on. Come on. Is he gonna pull forward? Tell him to pull forward. Well, I told the guy 10 times. I don't know if he's fully late yet. Now release your brakes. Keep coming. No. He can see where he's at. Let me fold all this up real quick. Pull straight ahead, I'll be fine. Ready? So this is the huge hole that he went into. That is actually pretty deep. As long as his inside tire's up on there, I don't think he's gonna have any problems getting out of there. I gotta fold all this away real quick. Hey, did you put it in tow book?
Took pictures.
But did you get a signature in tow book? Yo, it's out. It wasn't any ditch. He just pulled off the road too far. Oh, it was a drop off. It was like the pilot deal. It's over here at the rest stop though. It's, we put pictures in tow book, so. But he's ready to rock and roll and get out of here, so. Well, yeah, of course. He's my partner in crime. When I get called in, he gets called in. Is he a 773 number? Oh, yeah, that's... I didn't know who it was. I was like, I don't know who he's trying to call me. But yeah, I got him out, so. It's all right, you go. Draglined it. No, I just pulled it off. By the dragline, yeah. Just because his two tandems on his tractor were off and sunk in the ice. Alright. I'm gonna pull up. Are you just gonna pull up and where that semi's pulling out of? Alright, so I'll just pull up there. Hopefully you'll have enough room to squeeze in there. If not, I'll let you squeeze in there, and then I'll try to squeeze behind you or something.
Some guy just pulled out, didn't he?
Yeah, some guy did just pull out of there. And there's a pretty big gap up there. So okay. I think if you straighten the wheels out and you just pull straight out, your inner tires are going to stay on that concrete, so I think you'll be fine.
I'll pull up there in front of them.
Yeah, I'll pull up over here to the side so you can pull up.
Where's
he? He's just pulling right up there. Okay, so there you have it. It was a quick tanker winch out. Jay's up there talking to the guy. He's going to get all the signatures that we need for the completed service. So, yeah, I'm going to get out of here. This was a call-in. It's about 1 o'clock in the morning, so... when there's a call, we got to be on the call, right? So, nonetheless, it's one and done. We're going to get out of here. We'll see you guys on the next one. Hopefully you enjoyed that little quick winch out. It was nothing serious, just grabbing his drag. Yeah, his U-bolts were scraping a little bit, but, you know, he didn't want us to actually lift the unit and pull it sideways, so, unfortunately, you got to deal with that type of stuff when it happens. So, nonetheless, he is out and ready to rock and roll, so... As always, thanks for watching. We always appreciate it.